This is Bryn Teg 3. What a little. It's a bit scratchy here.